We're going 25 miles into that. Let's go. That's where we gotta go. This is becoming the trail from hell, I tell ya. It's just one creek crossing after another. And they're nasty creek crossings. Oh, you're going to pit? All right, I'll go this way. All right. This trail just gets more rugged and remote every feet we pass. They must have just rescued somebody. He was in the canyon. Oh, look, there's someone here.
I absolutely don't want to be wasting battery because we and I have some battery issues I'm not going to go into. But this was our campsite last night. And it was amazing. Doesn't get any more remote than this. We're gonna hike down this hill into that canyon and then over that big hill and over that big hill and then hopefully out of here in about 3 miles. And we've only been hiking, what, 20 miles? Something like that. Huh? I'm taking video right now, it's that pretty. Yeah. We're hauling ass to get out of here, but we're walking out in the dark if we don't run. It is beautiful though. drinking some creek water. On mile, I think 22 or 23. We're trying to race the clock to get out of here before dark and rain.